A photo of an Alberta man calmly cutting his lawn in extreme weather causes a storm on social media.